Old man kicked the bucket about 7 months ago. They left me with his ashes and he left me with a note. He read, "Son, you know I love you. From this world I've been released. And I know you know just what to do so I can rest in peace." So I hung on to his ashes and the words that he said. And I went out for inspiration to the old man's shed. As I opened up the door, I can still recall his face. As he would try to tell me sternly, everything must have its place. For he tried to educate me, and I never quite could see. He had so many hammers, how many hammers do you need? There were nuts and bolts and washers, there was nothing he would waste. In my old man's shed, everything must have its place. That man could build the Taj Mahal with nails and clamps and glue. And if something ever broke, he knew exactly what to do. And I'd watch him at his workbench in a state of grace. And everything he touched, it was meticulously placed. There were paints and planks and ladders, there were ropes and drills and leads. A poster on the fridge when dragons won in 63. If I try to borrow something and leave without a trace, everything was outlined, everything must have its place. For he tried to educate me, and I never quite could see. He had so many chisels, how many chisels do you need? There were nuts and bolts and washers, there is nothing he would waste. In my old man's shed, everything must have its place. Suddenly it struck me, I knew exactly what to do. I opened up a jam jar and I emptied out the screws. And I poured the old man's ashes in with a smile upon my face. And I left the old man in the shed, everything must have its place. For he tried to educate me, and finally I see. When you find yourself within this world, how happy you can be. With nuts and bolts and washers, there is nothing we should waste. In my old man's shed, everything must have its place. In my old man's shed, everything has got its place. In my old man's shed, found his final resting place.